guy and chuckled him out a little hut. And so I was like, okay, bud, you gotta go out there. So I went back home. But he's just a terrible guy, but I'm sure he wants to get the ride home and get the love down the road.
Quite fun, it's really nice.
Boy, he wants out back. Very curious creatures. Their house is over capacity.
Yeah, they're over capacity.
I don't know if you can see them, but there's quite a few inside that house. Those are the fancy gerbils. Waiting for him to show his face. Come on, old guy. Come on. Open up. Which always swim in a school.
Oh yeah, so I'm gonna get it.
Good. got that grounding in the background. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
I got the pacus. Well, he did have a pacus. There he is, way in the back. I hope that gourami knows that in a few months he'll be food for the Oscars.
Oscars.
Sinatra. They're pretty cool. So he dug a big hole under there for himself. Can you see him? What is it with finches? Why are finches so expensive? Never understood that. Hey, guys.
Like the albino ones.
The white ones are pretty cool too.
Very noisy.
Cockatiels. Why are finches so expensive? Look at these guys. Pretty. Look at these guys. Kind of an orange. And they get up to like 9 inches.
Yeah, I think they said males are 9 inches, females are 12.
12?
Yeah.
And they live in water the whole time?
Yep, fully aquatic.
Like a, like those mud puppies.
Yeah, and that's what I thought they were at first. I'm like, aren't these glorified mud puppies?
That is weird. Well, there we go. Really, people, I don't know what the attract. I'd rather have the snail, which is really cool looking. And they're called a...
Oxalotl.
An oxalotl.
Yeah, and then translates into water monster.